His Abu Yusuf says, why do they say hayya ala salah, come to prayer, come to success, when we are in lockdown? Because this is the sunnah. To give the adhan as normal, and at the end you say sallu fi buyutikum, or sallu fi rihalikum. The other way is to say the adhan and skip hayya ala salah, hayya ala falah, and say as-salatu fi buyutikum instead. And both are authentic. So either one is okay, inshallah.